I have decided to make a YouTube channel as a pet project. And the reason being is because we do not document enough of our lives. And I would like to change that. So I wanted to, I guess, extend an invitation to friends and family because we know we are not the best at keeping up with people. And even though I Facebook stalk people to see how they're doing, I realize they might be wondering what we're up to. So even though this is a pet project for me to document our lives for ourselves, just so we can go back and see what's going on in our life, I recognize that this is a great opportunity for our friends and family to see what we're up to and what's going on. And then also, I would love for you guys to comment whenever we post a video, if it's something that we need advice or help on. I would love to hear what you guys have, the knowledge that you have. Your experiences are different from mine. And if I decide to buy a car, let's just say that's an example, and we are doing a video about how we're looking at buying a car, I would love to hear y'all's advice over it. What kind of car did you get? Which one has not worked well for you? And that would be wonderful to get advice. We don't know everything, and we recognize that. And so we would love to hear from family and friends the advice that they have to share with us. So I am hoping to document health journey, document, obviously, baby coming. I don't know if you can see here. You know what? I might be able to put it up right here. You guys can see baby number 4 is coming in about a month and a half, I think. I'm not really sure. I don't keep up with it. I just wait till contractions happen. And so this is a great way for you guys to be able to keep up with us, and an excellent way for us to document what's going on in our life. Now, I do want to explain to you guys why I chose the name Adventures Where You Are. I personally have a problem where I just go, oh my gosh, I want to go do something. I need some kind of adventure or things like that. But the truth is, adventure is where you are right now in life. Every day is a brand new adventure. And we choose what we want to do with that day. And I have to have a daily reminder that life is an adventure. Where you are, right here. I don't have to go to another country to have an adventure. I don't have to leave Round Rock to have an adventure. Right here, every day, life with my family is an adventure. And so I'll probably end every time saying, adventure is where you are right now in your life.